South Vietnam watches the returns come in from the nation's first presidential election, in which the chief opposition to the pro-Western president, Yeo Dinh Diem, comes from red terrorists and agitators. The strongly centralized regime of President Yeo faces non-communist opposition as well. But the tally indicates re-election by a sweeping majority for President Yeo. Running for re-election after 5 years, he receives the endorsement of an estimated three-quarters of the popular vote. More important, despite all-out communist campaigns to impair the president's prestige by cutting the size of the vote, some 90% of Vietnam's 7 million voters cast their ballots. A blow against communism in Southeast Asia.